I love being a dad, though. I love being a dad. It was weird. Like, it wasn't really real for me. My son's 3 now, but it wasn't really real for me until, like, about 4 months into the pregnancy. Like, it was super real for her because she was pregnant. But for me, this shit didn't get real till like 4 months in when we went to the hospital to get the ultrasound to find out the gender of the baby. And when I found out the gender of the baby, I realized that misogyny is still rampant. Because when they told us it was going to be a boy, the whole fucking hospital lit up. They're like, oh my God, it's a boy. She turned into Oprah. She's like, it's a boy. She started flicking the lights on and off to the whole hospital. It's a boy. 4 people died in the ICU. But they're women, so no one cared. Yeah, you guys laughed too early. I honestly didn't have a preference if it was going to be a boy or a girl. Or them. Actually, that's not true. I'm lying. I kind of wanted a daughter, personally. I wanted a little girl. Because I always wanted to name my child after me. You know, just a little Morgan Jr., me and my daughter. But I'm not going to name my son a girl's name. So we went with Aaron with an E. Everyone was like just too stoked that I was having a son. You know, even like some of my friends, like one of my friends, he has a daughter. And he's like, hey, do you know the gender of the baby? I'm like, yeah, it's going to be a boy. He's like, yeah! All right! You got a little fucking homie now. You got a little soldier. Fist bump him. Go wood chopping and shit. I'm like, what do you think? I'm going to hang out with my kid? You fucking loser. Even the doctor was like super unprofessional when we were doing the ultrasound, right? So like my partner, she's on the bed. They're doing the ultrasound. We did it in Quebec too. So like there was just like a black and white TV in the corner. Like Hockey Night in Canada playing. She had to change the channel so you could see the baby. Bang it on the side. Tabana! She's like doing the little belly scan. We're looking at it on the TV. And then she's like, oh yeah. Oh, there it is right there. And then she like pulled up an arrow on the screen and pointed at the dick. And she's like, yeah, that's the wage gap right there. 30% in your favor, started high-fiving us. She started printing out copies. 50 copies. She's like, it's a boy. Everyone's going to want this. And not only was I offended because of the sexism, but also, I don't want this womb porn in my pocket. What the fuck are you giving me? I'm trying to roll around with a fucking circled baby dick. Like, what the fuck? You know, if it was just like a genderless, like, ultrasound, you could like be like, hey, that's my boy. But when there's an arrow pointed at the genitals, that's fucking womb porn. I'm not trying to get caught in that. Falls out of my pocket. Someone's like, excuse me, sir, that... Wait a second.